Evelyn first came out as non-binary, I've had to educate myself. We got involved with support groups, and I'm working on pronouns.